Sometimes when we hear of newly named planets, we have to pull out the telescope to bring it into view. But one of those celestial bodies walks the hallways of Lesher Charter School right here in New Orleans.
I developed a method that allows the EPA to identify certain aldehydes or toxins that form as photo products during oil spills. And that was based off of the BP oil spill.
If this is light years ahead of you, you're not alone. Kiana Cave skyrocketed above 2,600 competitors. Her chemical research project won second place at the 2015 International Science and Engineering Fair, and she's just a senior at Lesher Charter School. But she's accomplished as much as some college graduates.
I really wasn't expecting to hear my name called. Like, I didn't get up at first. My friends had to, like, push me.
Her work has been acknowledged on an astronomical scale. MIT Lincoln Laboratory and NASA have named a minor planet after Kiana, an honor shared by fewer than 15,000 people. The planet was discovered in 2000 by the Lincoln Lab team.
I still don't know what to think, but it's awesome. There's actually a link to, you know, the asteroid on NASA's page, so you could see, like, its eccentricity, the coordinates, things like that.
To what do you attribute all of your amazingness?
My teachers, they're awesome.
We actually feel the same way about the students like Kiana, who give back to us tenfold when we see that spark, and that's the whole reason we come into this profession.
And one of the things I really appreciate about Kiana is that she's willing to take her stumbles. She realizes the grades are not the do-all and end-all. It frustrates her. She deals with frustration like every kid does. But rather than just use it as an excuse to quit, I think it actually motivates her to keep on trying, to keep on moving forward and learning.
Kiana's mark on Lesher Charter is universal.
Kiana's accomplishments come fast and furious. It's hard to keep track of all the accolades she receives. But beyond all of that, I think what we really most respect about her is that she's kind, that she's honest, that she's hardworking, she's not afraid to take risks. And more than that, she's willing to bring it all back to our school. She's always willing to come and talk to the younger students, the potential engineers, and also willing to sit down with us and help us think through our program and figure out ways to make it even better.
Kiana is one planet that's sure to rattle the stars. I'm meteorologist Quaylen Murphy, WDSU News. And